The Sindar in the forest made their home in Menegroth. The dwarves of Belakos came down and threw in their lot. They burrowed down without the stars in tunnels deep and wide. But if we find they're running a gem business on the side, we'll call them Attercop, Tomnoddy. These are words of mockery. If you fight it or deny, you'll earn our enmity. We Sindar live in peace throughout the realm of Doriath. Our graceful king and Maiar queen doth lead us on the path. But on the borders of our land we are surprised to find some evil creatures without good intentions on their mind. We call them Attercop, Tomnoddy. These are words of mockery. If you fight it, you will feel our animosity. Now Luthien, like Nifredel, is regarded most fair. She dances here and frolics there, and all without a care. In fact, it often seems as though she has a one-track mind. So I tease her, but she just laughs, responding in kind. She calls me Attercop, Tomnoddy. These are words I do not fear. I don't fight it or deny. She hears my heart, my dear. I won't fight it or deny, she hears my heart, my dear.